And I'm back, guys. Sorry, I'm a bit tired right now. Okay, so last clip I left off, I was exploring a mansion. Yeah, I was exploring a mansion, and I'm still here. Also, I think there might be a bug or something, because I'm on peaceful mode, and if I'm on peaceful mode, there shouldn't be any pillagers in here anywhere. So that's definitely an issue. Alright, let's see here. Alright, gotta check around the stairs to see if there's anything. Don't look like it. Alright, let's go up these stairs now. Nothing in here. And it doesn't look like they're gonna add in all the new blocks to the Woodland Mansion. Nothing again. Okay, there's nothing. Oh, wait a second. I can't talk today. Oh, yes, there is one of these at the top of the stairs. Let's see if there's any rooms behind it. Doesn't look like there's any special rooms. I'm not really interested in the chicken. I thought there would be like a secret room, and there's a little gap there. Wonder how they're gonna live with that. Oh goody, one of these rooms again. Okay, let's take care of any last vindicator that's still in here. And then we'll get the loot from this chest. Okay. Oh, it looks like my night vision just wore off. But I better keep my sword out so that, this is the room. You know, I might as well just go past the chicken and into here as like a little shortcut. I guess it wasn't a complete waste of time making that little shortcut then. Alright, let's see what's down here now. There's another Vindicator. Wait, are the Evokers even in Pocket Edition? I don't know. Nothing up in the ceiling. Oh, shoot, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, hello. What caused you? What caused this hole? I don't know. Okay, then, nothing up here. Wait, something says, okay, yep, nothing. I see you, Evoker, so I guess you answered my question. You take,
no.
Oh, well, I guess I'll be getting myself a Totem of Undying from the creative mode a little bit later. Okay, looks like we've covered the whole of this side, so let's go back and let's check out the other side now. And after this one woodland mansion, I'll go explore that village near this woodland mansion, then I'll call it a video. And this time I mean not just call it a clip, I mean call it a video, because... And I know I've been going... I've tended to be going with a pattern, with like these weird patterns of like each next episode being longer than the last. Well, that is only half intended, to be honest. Okay, should probably... Ooh, this one's full. Okay, then I should probably get a white sugar box. I don't think I've gotten a white one yet. So yeah, let's throw a bunch of this stuff in there. Okay. Put the chain chest plate in there. I mean, at this point, it doesn't even look like a chainmail chest plate anymore. Like, you can hardly tell it's made of chains. Leave the wood out of there. Oh yeah, definitely put cornflowers in. I tend to keep forgetting to do that for some reason. Alright. Pick you up and pick you up. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see that chest. There. Okay. Let's open and see what's in here. Ooh, a lot of alliums. The downgraded alliums, I must add. Alright, what's in here? Nothing. Alright, wait a minute. I keep getting the feeling there's something up here somewhere. I just don't get where. Okay. I haven't encountered any of those, like, secret boarded up rooms. Oh, they're running away from me now. They look scared. Hey, get back here. And I have a looting 3 sword, so I should be getting a lot of stuff. I'm pretty sure that was an evoker. Where did it go? There you are. Get back here. Yay! I'm still gonna get myself another totem of undying from the creative menu because I forgot that if you get something from the creative menu by the time your inventory's full, then you then it basically just disappears or whatever. I don't know why they decide that they have that, but whatever. Okay, something. Oh yeah, that's just the archway into the room. I got curious over part of the room itself. I should be only doing that when I'm recording a specific something. Okay. I saw that. I saw that thing that little white particle reaching through the wall. Don't think you can fool me, you can't. Okay, where have I ended up now? Did I literally just go right back to the other side of the stairs? I think I did. Yep, I did. Okay, let's see if there's anything around here. Okay, nope, nothing. Okay, then let's go back down the stairs, and then... let's check the outer windows to make sure we haven't missed a single hidden room yet. Okay, nope, haven't... stop that. So hard to strafe fly in this kind of place. Oh, come on. Okay, Okay, that's just the chicken room. All right, now let's go check out the village I ended up, that this woodland mansion somehow ended up being near. All right. Why does it already have the sparkles above it? That's weird. All right, I think I should put it back on survival mode so that I can walk. Oh, wandering trader! Yes, go, 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 wandering trader. Come on, go, 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 before it despawns. I don't know when it spawned in, but whatever. Okay, vines, no. Coral, let's get the coral. Because then I can use the coral to grow pickles. Okay. Alright, let's see what's in here now. Nothing. Although I think that I might have fixed that one bug that was in like the last version of the beta. You know, that one bug where for some reason loot would have trouble spawning in the new villages after the first couple times. For some reason. Okay. These first two houses have not interested me yet, which I do not like. Okay, what building is this? Is that the stone cutter? I can't use the stone cutter. Okay. Alright, okay, alright, let's go around the corner up here, around the corner. Oh, wait, did I already come in here? Ooh, more emeralds, nice. More bread. Wait, no, those are potatoes, alright. Anyway, more bread, some apples, and, emerald. Okay. I see those bells. Right there. Okay, what is this? This is ugly. Alright, let's go in here now. Ooh, another one of these. Might as well bring it with me. Okay. I mean, it's not like the villagers are actually able to use those things anyways. Like, they just magically get whatever they want to trade, and then they trade them. Yeah, those weird villager stands, they're kind of useless. I don't really like how they, like, don't have any use. I mean, unless there's, like, a villager that's almost constantly at them, I don't really see that they should remain in the game. Okay, nice. More emeralds. More taters. More apples. And more bread. Okay, nice. Okay, let's go get those cornflowers. So that I'll have a nice supply of blue dye. I just rhymed. Alright, after I get these cornflowers, let me see. I'll check how much recording I'm at. I want to make sure that... I mean, what I'm saying is I want to make sure that I've gotten longer in total in terms of how many. Oh, frick, I can't talk today. I see that. Ignore everything going on in the background. Okay, so, why can't I speak today? Just keep heading in this direction over here for now. How much am I recording at now? 14 minutes. Make sure I get a little over an hour and 30. I think that's how long the last episode was. Although at this point, like the way I'm going with these lengths of episodes, if I end up not being able to record one episode longer than the last, then I will cancel the whole plans of each episode being longer than the last. Ooh, another pillager outpost. Okay. All right, yeah, let's loot this one. Okay, there's arrows, string, iron, dark oak logs, and wheat. Okay, ooh, another village, nice. Okay, be right back. I'm gonna plug my phone in, be right back. Okay. Now I've plugged my phone in, so now I'm gonna check out this new village. Alright, I'm gonna have to hurry up, because... Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay, let's real quick, put on survival. And this chest actually does have loot. Nice. I wonder if the people at Minecraft are actually watching my videos. Because it would actually be kind of cool if they do. The development team of Minecraft Pocket Edition, if you're watching, can you please comment below telling me that you are watching? Oh, hello. That villager looks like they're busy. Hey, this must be the cartographer. Wait, why does the cartographer have bread? And why are they standing still? Are they actually... Okay, that one might just be busy. Either that or it's glitched. And this floor is glitched. Let's see, do I have anything? Okay, Alright, you go a feather. Oh, hello, what's going on down here? Okay. Let's see what's in here. Ignore everything going on in the background. Okay. Okay, Ooh, yay. I'm still so happy to finally be seeing loot again. Okay, let's go check out those last villager houses over there, including this church, which I'll probably have to break into or something, as the floors above under it are. Okay, that's weird. Why did it spawn there? Is there anything up here? Oh, come on. Work with me here. Come on, work with me here. There we go. Okay, yep, they're just like the old churches. They don't really have anything up on the second floor. Okay, so, I guess that's that for that one. Okay. Alright, nice. Now let's go check out these last two over here. And then I think I'm going to end off the video. Please tell me there's something in here. Nope, there's just a stone cutter. Okay. And it's another one of these weird churches with the brewing stand spawning there. Alright. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next video. Peace out. Bye.